Hello everyone and welcome to episode number 6 from the Hunger Games Nancy Drew and Chaos Edition. This episode we will have a new death round. So Tino died first and then Lori died second, so I wonder who's gonna be next. So basically Deirdre is gonna stay here until 8 in the morning because she's getting the punishment because her sculpture was shit. And Yumi is rewarded because she not the best sculpture but fastest one. So she's gonna be enjoying the house. Now she's making food for herself, which is really crucial. But she might want to also replenish her energy. Oh, Beatrice and Dave are talking to each other. A careful Beatrice, he killed Tino. And Sunny killed Lori. Dwayne is in the bed right now. Oh, he's doing really good. Oh, now you need to go to the bathroom. That's what happens when you drink too much coffee. Interesting. Oh yeah, you might want to go take a shower or a bath because you soiled yourself. That's kind of embarrassing. And oh, and Sunny is taking the couch. That is a very, very smart. He might win this. Sunny might win this. Oh, Dwayne is out of the bed. What's happening? Oh no. Dwayne saw something he cannot unsee. Oh no. Poor guy. He's walking away. He's like, nope, just no. Cannot unsee you walking on something you were never meant to see. Oh, and now she's embarrassed. Privacy invaded. Dave, you better not. Oh, he did. This was just too much. Oh, now he's going back. But now Yumi is the one in it. He's gonna shoo her. Yumi! You have that house. Go to sleep. Why aren't you taking the bed? Oh. Now she's going to take the bed. The death round will be there in 2 hours though. You better stay in bed if you want to live. Sunny's just being there watching TV. Dwayne is taking a shower. Who's in the bed right now? Oh, it's the professor. She really needed this. Kinda. Now she doesn't. She needs now to eat. So I guess Dave is the one who really needed that bed. Oh, poor Deirdre. Dave and Deirdre are not doing well in this games. Oopsie doopsie. Oh, Dave is really not doing well. He's awful at the Hunger Games. The only thing you could do now is kill people. That's how you can win. It's almost 8. In 1 hour, I'm gonna have everybody kill each other. Oh, girl! Cook something for yourself. Cook yourself some scrambles and eggs. I don't want to have to tell you what to do. If you're hungry, do something about it. Oh, Yumi, what are you doing? Why didn't you stay in bed? Oh, I don't know if that was smart, Yumi. I don't know if that was smart to do. Well, you did have it late at night, the house, so I'll let you have it until the afternoon. Oh, it's 8. It's 8. You know what that means. It's time for some killing. Enable autonomous killing for okay, and I don't know who you are. I'm watching Davis. Oh, he wants to shoot Sunny. Of course. But Sunny's in a pool. Maybe it's gonna save him. Deirdre. Oh my gosh. I have to unlock it. I forgot to unlock Deirdre. Oh my gosh. Okay. Who's gonna kill who first? Oh, Sunny's gonna go take a shower first. Oh. And she's gonna go take a coffee first. Nobody's killing nobody yet. Yumi is safe and sound in here. This is nerve-wracking. Oh my gosh. Okay. Replace. What's gonna happen? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, Yumi! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my gosh! Two deaths? I didn't want this to happen. Oh, shot them. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, a double death. It happened right at the same time. Okay, Deirdre is dead. And Dwayne is dead. Okay. Hold on. Disable autonomous killing for Disuor. Steal money. You're dead. Well, you're bleeding out, so you can't. Steal money. No. Okay. Oh my gosh. I didn't mean for two killings. This is the Hunger Games. Might make for shorter episodes. I mean, a shorter series. But yeah, Deirdre and Dwayne died at the same time. I captured Yumi killing Deirdre. I mean, Yumi never liked Deirdre, so Deirdre shouldn't have made enemies with Yumi. You know what I mean? Shouldn't have. Because Yumi just went for her. Oh my gosh, I managed to capture her. Okay, let me go. I wanna get closer. Oh, Deirdre. I mean, you should have tried to get better along with Yumi, you know what I mean? Oh, and Sunny, this is his second killing. Oh my gosh. He's really a serial killer. First, it was, I don't know who killed Tino and who killed Lori. I don't know if he killed Tino or Lori, which one of the two? Oh no. He killed Lori Gerard, and now he killed Dwayne Powers. He took a liking to this. Oh my gosh. But now Dwayne doesn't have to go mourn anymore. I don't think people are gonna mourn him, you know? But all the mean people are gone. I mean, I'm really shocked. But not so shocked because who's left? There's Dave, there's Sunny, there's Yumi, and then there's Professor Hotchkiss. Those are like the nice people. All the mean people are gone. Oh my gosh. I guess maybe being mean, they wanted to get rid of all the mean people. I'm so disappointed. I didn't catch Sunny killing Dwayne. It was a shooting, but we saw a shooting before, so it's okay. We never saw that kind of stabbing, you know? Okay. Well, that's it. That's it for both of them. Okay, so Nancy is just gonna. Okay, she's shocked, but okay, she probably is gonna clean up after this. How unfortunate. This is gonna make for a shorter series than I expected. Oh, thanks, Yumi. Nancy, I think she appreciates Yumi's cleaning. I can't wait to place the tombstones. What is she doing now? Oh, she's cleaning with vigor. Yumi is she's like, "Oh, I killed someone now. I gotta show that I'm not such a bad person. I'm gonna clean for everybody, you know." That's Now, Deirdre is the third one to go. Where are we gonna put her? She's gonna have it. I want her to be among the flowers, you know what I mean? There's not a lot of places I can put her. I guess right here. Right here. And in 1 hour is gonna be. Okay, how many Sims are left? Five left. Oh my gosh. Okay, so She's gonna cook. Oh, I'm gonna put out three dishes. At noon. Only 5 Sims left. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, death has come in pretty often. He's like, "What's happening in this house? Why are there so many dead people?" I'm gonna put Wayne Powers here. Okay, that's a good spot. So anyway, I think that will be it for this episode. Well, two Sims died. So, oh! Okay, I didn't count right. There's four Sims left. Okay, so who is it gonna be? Is it gonna be Beatrice Hotchkiss, or Yumi Shimizu, or Sunny June, or Dave Gregory? Let me know in the comments down below, who do you think who's gonna win? Which team do you root for? I mean, I was Team Deirdre. She's gone now, so I'm sad, but like I said, this is a game. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye!